I was in the bus, on my way to the office. Suddenly, I felt that my mobile phone was vibrating. When I checked, there was no text, no call, no notification, but still I felt it. According to a survey, 80% of people experience this. Watch this video on to know what it is. Before we start, if you're new here, first of all, welcome. Second, subscribe to our channel by clicking on that red subscribe button and please give this video a big thumb up. Addiction. Survey indicates that the more we use our phone, the more we get addicted to it. Thousands of new apps and unlimited access to internet keep us engaged with mobile phone throughout the day. Social need. We want to be missed and want people to remain in touch with us all the time. This is the reason why our brain thinks that someone missed us and texted us. But this is not the reality. Time spent. According to the survey, the more time a user spends on the phone, more are the chances that he will experience this phenomenon. This is called phantom call, a phantom text. People feel phantom call when phone is on desk. People feel that their phone is vibrating even when it is placed on the desk. If it happens 4 times a day, then it is a serious issue. Teens versus adults. Compared to people who are above 30 years of age, teens are more prone to getting phantom calls, phantom text. Smartphone users. Smartphone users tend to feel phantom text more than the feature phone users. Not a disease. Phantom call or phantom text is not a disease. But the user who feels his phone is vibrating will find it difficult to spend a day without it. Solution. Try to spend less time on the phone. This will decrease dependency on the phone. Leave us a comment down below letting us know what you thought of this video. Please don't forget to give us a big thumb up and subscribe to the Catfish Media.